The best shot from the final round of the 2010 Zurich Classic of New Orleans. From 148 yards, Jason Bohm with a 9-iron. Jeff Overton already on the green looking for eagle. Jason Bohm wants to win it right here, right now. A kick-in birdie. He wins by two shots.